And I brought TV set to gallery, and it got broken, and only one piece on this shape was not interesting. I said, oh, I would not show. Then I said, oh, maybe I turn around here, like that. And then I put title Zen for TV, you know?
My guest is internationally famous as the founder of video art.
I had to do something else, you know. Then I found that nobody was working with television. I think it's high art, because high art, we have to always chart new world. Artists can give up ego, because mainly artists is just some of egos, especially video artists who make long videotapes.
I do have a master's degree in cello, but I met Nam June Paik. Paik made the first new cello since 1600.
Listening to John Cage is like chewing sand, you know? We even chew sand instead of chewing gum. That's how you feel when you go to John Cage's concert. And he is the greatest composer. John Cage took seriousness out of serious music, and I took seriousness out of sources, serious TV, you know? And that is my small contribution to this art of video. I would be happy if I were remembered for that reason.
If you would be happy if you...
If I would be remembered for having put some nonsense on American TV, you know, then I don't want more credit or less credit. If we solve video art problem, then we solve also space problem. Save space problem, then also we solve energy problem too, you know, energy crisis. All this television set humankind had was the moon. People always gave that moon, you know. I think I must go, and then today's my job is over with it.